one last stretch before we go. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Dark Forces. It's been another day and a half at work. But hey, we're here, we're present, and we're playing Star Wars. What's not to love? We're back at the Dark Fortress. We're back as Kyle. We've got a lightsaber now. I was looking into the... Ooh, okay, I can increase and decrease the screen size. Okay. Defeat the doors, and yeah, we're on at Operation Defeat the Doors. I'm looking up here. I want to try doing this again. I know I went up on it and I got smushed, but like, it's not this, and I just this is not working, this weird combination of things. So, oh shoot. Oh my god, I'll keep doing that. What a way to start. Take me back. Alright. And that one comes down. Yeah, there's this. Can I get under here? Okay, I can. Come on, please let this work. I don't know what else it's gonna be. If this isn't it. Whoop! Okay, almost got crushed, but this is looking pretty grand, gotta say. Okay. Sorry, buddy. God, I'm glad that Defeat the Doors was not that hard. It never is. That's the worst part about Defeat the Doors. Quick save. I've learned from yesterday's stream. And what does that do? Does that just pull back the locks? Oh, there's dudes over there. Why are there dudes over there? That? Something? Oh. Go, go, go. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is very bad. Oh, this is very bad. Get to cover. Okay. Get to cover. Get to cover. Oh, Hachi Machi. Nope, not the sequencer. Anything but the sequencer. We learned last time. All right. That guy's down. Is it F4? Yep. Okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Enough of that. Give me your ammo. Go, 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 go. No! Damn it. Okay, but now we know what we're walking into, which is chaos. Literal chaos. How do we want to do this? What if I do... No. Okay, that's just gonna do that. I was just wondering if I could drop this on there and just... You know, send her. What if I do this? Nope. Oh, wonderful. All right. Nope. I want to go down with the right gun. What is it? Q and E does that. F is activate. Okay, I'm assuming this Q and E switches stuff. Okay. That's fun and fresh. How about this? Let's get health. Let's take a drink of water, too. All right, and then... What button is... There we go. Let's do this. You just eat the initial shot, apparently. Go, go, go. Just get out of there. In fact, bait them all this way. God. Yeah, you don't have to. I really, truly wish that lightsaber blocking was a little bit more effective. I don't belong here, buddy. That is the least of your problems right now. F4. Oh no, I don't have any more. F6? Yep, F6. I really wish I was looking at the bindings for the mouse. And unfortunately, there are no good. You know, I'm gonna try this real quick. There are no good. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, let's try this. What does that mean? I saw this in the thing. Off the switch. Okay, that's what that means. So I might actually be able to see where I'm swinging. Got it. Well, F9 with 007 health. And then if I switch back, okay, cool. No, no, you do not need to come in here. Oh my god, that was the end of the mission. Of course it was. Okay. Force jump. I guess let's just dump 2 points into that, you know? And we get a cutscene right away. Ugh! What are these nerds up to? All right, Saris. We got a name to somebody. That's Jerick. That man with the weird face tattoos, that man's Jerick. He's doing his best. All right, AT-88.
I should have aimed for your head when I had the chance.
A lost opportunity.
I want the map, 88.
All yours, Kyle.
Oh. What the? Who's this guy?
In all my years, I've only known Dark Jedi, never one from the light side. Somehow, I expected more.
You, the Dark Youth?
Young, a young and willing Dark Jedi, the newest addition to the cause. brash and eager. He is ready to prove himself to his master at any cost. These elements make him a dangerous and unpredictable foe.
Good, great. Do I have 7 health?
Better than I thought.
All right, nope. Okay, so that switches. Yo! Okay, it's a one-time thing. Oh. All right, we're gonna switch to... Where'd this nerd go? There he is. What are you doing, dude? Woo, woo! Okay, okay. Woo! Okay, he's still here. Back it off, back it off, back it off. Wait till it comes... Yep, there he is. Okay, wait till he comes out of invisibility. You hit with that backswing? Ludicrous.
How does it feel to be on the light side?
Whee! Not pretty good. Running around. Have you ever, hey man, have you ever heard of the game Sonic the Hedgehog? Oh, damn it! Right when I'm talking shit, strikes me down.
You're better than I thought.
Alright. Woo! Ooh, that was 2 shots off. That sucked. Okay. Do I have force? Like, depletion? Can I just use it? Come on, bud. Throw a shot. Oh, nope. Not like that. All right, we're out. We're gone. We're just gonna keep doing it this way. We're gonna chip away at you bit by bit, nerd. Oh, come on. You gotta hit off there.
Oh.
Ah! That was cool for a second. This is fun. I wonder if maybe I could take out a gun and just be like, eh, just kidding. Oh, come on. You open with this? Yep. Woo! Nope, I heard that. Ah! Shouldn't have gone at you. Whee! All right, we're just gonna keep going. We're just gonna keep jumping. Gets me on that backswing every time. All right, he's going up. Jump out of the way. Well, buddy, sure feels like 1997, let me tell you that. Woo! Oh, come on, nerd. Could I come for you when you're invisible? Yes, yes I could. Do I really want to? No! I thought you were behind me. Oh. I wonder if switching to a gun and just blasting him is just considered a dark side move. Okay, he's just gonna keep doing this. Got it. Oh. What? Ah! Any hand signs for his jutsu? Yeah, no, he just does it. I would love to know how he hit me there. Okay, if I just try to take this head on, he's just gonna... Yeah, I got nothing on him if I just go for it. I just wanted to see what would happen. I figured I would die there, but... Alright, come on down, buddy. Yeah, he can just hit through so much of my stuff. Hey, buddy. Is this considered a dick move in the Jedi world? Oh, I'm blowing myself up. Never use the sequencers. Understood. God, you're a real dick with that. You know that, bud? We did get an answer, though. Can use other weapons. So at some point, I may just pull out a blaster and go to town. In fact, hold on, wait. Oh, come on, really? Wait, we're over here. Come on, bud. Yeah, we're just gonna go to town. Screw this. Oh, ooh! Blocked it right back into me.
You are better than I thought.
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna get through you, Jen. Figured you'd do something. All right, come on. Yep, you're going up. Yeah, why do I have to throw up a hand sign real quick to activate force speed, but this guy just... Woo! Woo! Ah! Okay, but that doesn't do as much damage as I thought it did. What did do more damage was the fact that I got hit by two swings on the backside. You're an asshole, sir. I don't like you. I'm out. What? He was coming up out of the strike, and apparently that... Ah, oh, couldn't see him. Ah, oh, this guy, man. We're gonna get through you. We'll figure you out. I think we need to do a combination of... I've got a lightsaber, and also every so often whip out a gun and just be like, screw you, Gene. Let's be real. This guy's a gray Jedi through and through. I've said it before. I think I literally said it this playthrough. I mean, yeah. I Don't know why I would have said it during Dark Forces 1. No real indication that he was force sensitive. Ah. That's three grenades. Right in his face. Ow! Hurtful.
How does it feel to be on the light side?
Listen for the jump. Oh, okay, we got. Yep. Coming, nerd. Oh, you juked me. What the hell? Waited for me to pull out the grenade and then went way far behind me. Did not expect that. Man, the worst part is I had the high ground. He Obi-Wan'd me. I was his Darth Maul to his Obi-Wan. He did what Anakin wanted to do. Okay, why don't I block, though? I wasn't swinging. Oh my god.
How does it feel to be on the light side? Weak?
It's less that, sir. It's more that I don't have any indication of where you are health-wise. I keep throwing these at you for a little bit. You're a lot closer than I thought you were. Ow, that one hit me. Up! Can't see you. I must be out of the ammo type for the other guns. I was just realizing, I was like, why? Oh, there you are. Oh, there he is. Okay. Figured that one of those we'd get through, you know? Hits off on him. We just got to keep moving so he can't deflect a blaster bolt back into us. Okay, come on. We got this. Where are you, you? Oh, he landed behind us.
Oh,
we go. What's up? Pulls out the lightsaber as if that was at all what I used. Turns out, who needs a lightsaber when you got a good blaster by your side, kid? Yep, that's exactly what happened. Oh. Kyle, your blocking is incredible. And it explains a lot about your gameplay with blocking.